if it's a decoy to distract us from something 50 times bigger?
Find out what is happening.
We are everywhere.
Sneak preview for the library system. This time we're doing Eagle Eye, the new action thriller with Shia LaBeouf. I know I'm probably butchering the name, but it looks like a very good movie. We're here at the Grove 16 Cobb Theater out in Wesley Chapel. Now, the cool thing is, we're actually in the theater 2 days before the theater's even open, showing this screening. So this is even a sneak preview of the actual theater as well. And we're about, I'm not sure what time it is, but we're about 30, 45 minutes before the start of the movie. We already have a line going out the door of everyone coming to see the sneak preview. The tickets we're giving out at all of our branches, and looks like a good movie. We're going to catch some reviews of some of the people online, seeing what they expect from the movie from the previews. And we're going to try to catch some people after the screening and get their ideas on how they thought of the movie. So that way you guys at home, see if you want to go see it for yourselves.
So Ninja Theater attendant here. How you doing?
Good.
Who are you?
Steven Alvarez.
Nice to meet you, Steven.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks for you guys hosting us today. We really appreciate that.
No problem.
You're going to be famous, okay?
Thank you.
You're going to need an agent after this. Look at this beautiful theater. Brand new. Everything's all sparkly.
No gum on the floor,
everything. This is cool. So how are you guys doing?
Good.
Good deal. You guys get you got your tickets to the library, right?
Yeah.
Which library?
New River.
Okay.
Everybody in this line.
Everybody in this line, yeah, the whole way down. All right. You guys know Paul?
Yes.
I've heard Paul. Yeah. He might be here.
What?
Oh, really? We don't know. Who are you guys?
Blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah. What?
Popcorn's good. Yeah, Melanie.
Popcorn's good.
Well, Alyssa.
Who did what?
Popcorn's good.
Popcorn's good. Excellent.
Yes.
How much you pay for that popcorn?
Nothing.
They gave you guys free popcorn, didn't they?
Tastes like freedom.
Isn't that cool? These guys are great. They know how to host a party.
It's like America, and
so who are you? Okay. Who are you guys? Who?
The other one.
Okay.
The
Mohawk Twins.
Yeah.
Excellent. Yeah. Okay. And you are?
I am Eduardo.
Eduardo. I've heard about you from Paul. You're famous. He's mentioned you. Has he not?
What?
He says you're a nice guy. Is that true?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. Good deal. He's acting like he's not so sure right now.
Fine.
How are you guys doing?
We're excellent. This is awesome.
Glad to hear that. Isn't this great?
This is
free
great.
Popcorn. You guys get sodas too?
Yes.
What'd you get?
Diet Coke, no ice.
Okay.
Wow.
Good service, huh?
Yes,
and you got?
Yes.
The most expensive thing that was there, right?
That's yeah, it. Yeah. So let me ask you a question. What do you know about the movie?
What do we know about the movie?
Yeah.
It's got Shia LaBeouf in it.
Yeah.
It's about a guy who has to go through a series of hoops in order to keep his life.
Okay.
And it's supposed to be very intense. Somebody out there had seen it. I don't know if they previewed it someplace. I think they worked for the theater.
Okay.
They said it was like War Games, only in the 21st century and pumped up on steroids.
Wow. I'm just here to be entertained.
Good. I think that you should be able to have that happen. We'll see you at the end of the night. We'll track you down in the hallway so you can tell us what you think.
Okay. And here's one for you, YouTube. You just interviewed Neil Armstrong.
That's my name.
That's my name.
Is that your name?
That's my real name. Yes, I am.
I got to ask you, how was it on the moon?
Absolutely great.
Everything I
heard. I got the best hotel rooms in the country.
I'm Josh Woodard, Cinebistro server, theater server.
Excellent. Can you tell us about the place?
A unique dining experience where you can come in, order anything off the menu, drinks, food, have it serviced to your chair all before the movie starts.
Excellent.
Once the previews start, we stop service, so it doesn't bother you during the movie, and you can enjoy the full film.
Okay, it looks very cool, too. Very
awesome.
Cool. And you guys open on Friday, is that
the
correct?
The 26th.
Okay,
yes.
Good deal. Thank you very much, Josh.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Not a problem.
I lost my sight 20 years ago, and then became the next going blind movie critic. Do radio stations all around the world, and have a website, blindsidereviews.com, and you can check out all my movie reviews. Eagle Eye looks like it's going to be a great film. Shia LaBeouf, always great I'm anxious to see him after he's done Transformers. Okay. So I hope it's not just degrading Transformers. Hopefully he does it great here. That's one of those kind of things, a great action thriller, mystery. And while I'm here, it's a really fun ride, so we'll see.
I want to make a couple introductions here. There's a couple people from the library here. Over here, dressed formally in his Hawaiian shirt, is the assistant director of the library, Stephen Kirshner. With my boss, please tell him what a great job I'm doing. Thank you. Okay, I will. And who else do we have? Karen Carrillo right here. She's a youth services coordinator. She's in charge of all the children youth programs throughout the county library system. So, again, I want to thank James one more time because he's the guy that lined us up for us on our side with the library. Over here in the green, would you please introduce yourself?
I'm Sharon Caleb from the Advisor Magazine. The advisor is co-hosting this with the Pasco County Library today, and I just want to invite, thank everyone for coming and tell you it's going to be a great movie. Our staff, the advisor staff, saw it last night, and some said it was the best movie they've seen all year. Both sections, about 300 folks here tonight, and we did turn library folks away that are seeing another movie. So they're seeing something else here. So if you're looking for a friend, they're probably overseeing Mama Mia or something. But you guys have eagle eye.
Hello?
The FBI will arrive at your apartment in 30 seconds. You must flee the premises.
Who is it?
No, none of this is mine! FBI! Get down on the floor! Listen, it's not mine!
You know you got the wrong guy, right?
Oh, obviously.
Somebody set me up.
Here's the thing, Jerry. You're in a lot of trouble, son.
Rachel Holloman, look in the window. Would you risk your life for your son?
Who are you?
There's a car parked at the corner of this block. The keys are in the ignition. Start walking.
Time for your phone call.
We told you to run.
How'd you get on this phone? Who are you?
You have 10 seconds.
What the hell are you talking about?
Get down now. Please, Jerry.
No.
Jump now.
No way that this guy did this alone. Someone is pulling his strings.
Are you the one who called me on the phone?
She called you too. Drive.
FBI!
Follow directions, you'll live through this.
How are you seeing this right now?
Disobey.
What did she say?
And you die.
This is Neil Armstrong, awesome. What'd you say? Awesome.
Better than going to the moon.
Thank you.
Take care.
Oh my gosh.
Did you like it?
Come out and watch this movie.
You like it?
Did you like the twist?
And it's on just a scale awesome. From 1 to 10. Uh-oh.
It's around 6-7.
6-7, okay. Thank you very much.
You welcome.
Thank you. Stay with the camera. What did you guys think?
It was very entertaining.
Very entertaining?
It's typical, though.
Yeah.
Very typical.
Yeah. Entertaining.
Yeah. Kept me. I actually stayed awake in the movie.
Excellent.
Yeah.
So what did you guys think?
That movie was epic.
Epic? There you go. Yeah, it's been on
11.
Good.
12. 12.
18.
Well, okay.
20.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you, fellas.
That was like one of the best movies I've seen so far.
Yes.
I'm getting rid of all electronics that I
have.
I can't live without my cell phone.
Oh, Derek,
this
is going to be tough.
I loved it.
Good deal.
Great.
Good deal.
I'm so glad I got to see it.
Good deal. Thank you.
See you guys.
Hey, James. Number two, James.
That movie was great. I'm getting it as soon as it comes out on DVD.
Have
see
a good
you guys.
Time.
Me too. Quick review from the library staff. We're here at Eagle Eye Premiere at the Cobb Theaters over in Wesley Chapel. And how do we score this thing on a scale of 1 to 13?
13.
Ah, 13. That's a thumbs up for 13.